double-sided tape. Works really well in catching deer ticks. This is one on its back. He's not going anywhere. I also caught a couple of wood ticks. That's the deer ticks I'm most concerned with. They land like this, they'll try to get out. So, but it gives you time. So I caught four ticks, even with pyrethrin on my pants and sneakers. This tape was on my ankles, so, and I stayed on the trail the whole time. So even if you're on the trail, deer ticks can get you. So I placed a double-sided tape on my ankles, right where the pants and the socks are together. And then I put some on my thighs, above the knees. And I find that this is more effective for me and less dangerous than pesticides. But you see, if they land correctly on your tape, they don't always get stuck completely. So you have to make sure you check it when you get back. They didn't harbor so many creepy diseases. They'd be fascinating creatures. So this guy was pretty stuck when I came home, but he's gotten himself out. So you always have to check it when you get back. Look at those mouth parts. Little son of guns.